I think I've got used to playing it, and I like very much the way it sounds. It has great transparency and great clarity, and a lot of volume, so I'm very happy. The strings of the bass are above the strings of the lower middle range. There would be less clarity, and I think I was proved right, because this piano has, as it used to be in the old days until 1875, straight strings throughout the keyboard.